My youngin' lost his mother and father, was less fortunate. Put up for adoption, no foster parents at the orphanage. The social worker, she can give a fuck, she got her own problems. Brody wanted for an open murder, that's his role model. Growing up, all he seen was a seagull's chrome royal bottle. Pouring up his troubles, getting weeded while he low. Hollow tittin' at his stendo road, was running through them bundles. One time the bat came up short, he had to shoot his uncle. Wishing they never put his nana in that nursing home. Was used to rolling spots, his brody taught him how to work the phone. Never kept a lot of company, he did his dirt alone. Type nigga rock a Phoenix jersey with nothing purple on. 1100 a zone, we get them chirpies gone. Lil' cuz walking down that nickel trying to hurry home. Prepaid call from the clink, that Pee Wee murder prone. Shit, he knew something was wrong soon as he heard his tongue. Told him that it was me and Petey who murdered Bone. Turned him on, that everything we touch it seemed to turn to stone. Was any foul play, should've been the first and known. Wrote a rap about it, had to go back and reword the song. Sippin' Aki, ran out of backies, now we burning cones. Dropped a Deucey in the green apple, that's a dirty Jones. Was dirty dick and Simone, I heard she burnt Jerome. Used to serve her brother Ramon until he murdered Capone. Moms and pops dead, Pee Wee got a murder case. Brody on the run and he think it's rap, he turn to stay. Uncle still in the spittle, Nana in a hover room. Brody not allowed to step foot on his own stumping ground. Lil' cuz told him Pee Wee tell him, Brody killed your mans. Paid Petey to get rid of Bone before he took the stand. Now Simone think her brother did it, so she told Jerome. Mom had something to do with them niggas smoking palm. Never mix business with blood, they don't belong. And it hurt to kill a nigga you love when it hit close to home.